Microphone is a thing. Right, so all 31 max. Then Anchi. For the hydro. Is though. You can significantly speed up your eco by upgrading your max reclaiming 3 of the hives, which is what I did. So I have 6 tier 2 max at the moment.
Yeah, that's 4.
I'm actually slowing down my eco build by making factories of all the things. Fun, I'm a bit lazy. Fair. I want Mars. Mars. Give me Mars.
Commander under attack.
Keep in mind that damn tanks and RT are doing your ACUs, and especially if with the RT, if your ACU stands still, you will take a lot of damage.
Commander under attack.
I think it's kind of likely given the ratings that the right side is going to be fail.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then it will be dominoes. Perhaps I should come to the video as well. Yeah, actually with this low rating,
Commander,
I already
attack.
Made it a bit easier than normal, perhaps a bit more.
Already lagging a bit though.
That's one person, and I think that's the network, not their processing power. So this should stay the same. Later in the game, this amount of lag becomes less notable since you have a million things to do anyway.
Ooh, there are upgrade overlays now.
That'd be quite annoying though.
Under attack.
Oh boy.
Commander under attack.
Thank you.
attack.
Can you shut off the repairing?
Yeah, select heights and hit this assist thingy. Then they won't auto do anything, yeah?
Oh, okay.
I don't think you can avoid the auto repair. They do that if they figured that's the best thing for them to do.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Yeah, figured as much.
If you get double gun on the Aeon SU and you put the overcharge on auto, then it's quite strong. Don't like her.
And the Aeon one?
Yeah, because this has gun range, which is, has the biggest gun range of all. If you get the upgrades, and then you have the gun speed upgrade as well. It's lots of overcharges. Big range. Dark blue. The problem, and it's from touching the RP that you missed. Yes, you will. Forget to eco. You have enough PD to hold. What the fuck, dude? 6 stationary flak.
Yeah.
Are you expecting some 30 gunships to show up?
Yeah. Aren't they?
Still some time. I have 5 mobile tier 1 at the air. Yeah, we're still in the tier 1 stage, right?
So. Better to be prepared, right?
For now. Oh yeah, later you should get some shield over the max though. Last game, basically all my max got killed by strat bombers, and then I kinda rebuilt them and then I got nuked.
Oh, I think I misread how much power that cost. Oh shit.
Oh yeah, Rascal's quite some power. Wait, I can just continue and I give you power.
Lol.
What?
Teaching. Bombers?
Oh.
Yeah, halfway. 50 more seconds.
Yeah, now flak is good.
Like Shaminiko would say, give me more energy.
What? Oh yeah.
Yeah, the Dragon Ball Z thing.
Yeah. Oh, the bombers are coming for you.
Ah! Okay.
Ah, they're going to die quickly.
Bombs crash on this.
Unless they crash on your radar or something, they're going to grind you down.
Okay.
Which one to get the last one
Commander under attack.
Oh. Behold my new favorite sneaky tactic. I'm falling at the left of the center of the map.
Hmm. What? What does that do? Oh yeah, because
stealth field, so they don't see the stuff on the radar, and then I'm making some tags. It's a really nice location for tags because I can hit all their bases, and I can hit the RT. On our side, including that of gray and purple that's coming towards us.
Whoa.
Nukes aren't all flat. Oh yeah. Super bad right now. Oh, dark blue is fucked.
Yep.
Yeah, the new version of the map has a balancing feature where you can give resource bonus to one team, or you can nerf the units they get.
Nice. Are you?
This one guy has a pile of rhinos? What? At least he could have helped Dark Blue with them. Oh yeah, so what's nice is getting a pile of GCs basically.
I'm not getting any moss.
Take the initiative and go reclaim the enemy's base. You can make drones and actually go reclaim them. Oh yeah. Shield disruptors. No, oh, I didn't make any RPM. Just outside range of my attacks.
Oops.
Is that the enemy ship?
Commander under attack.
I don't think that's long now.
What?
It's not gonna be long now anyway.
Well, then still lost a bit. Oh shit, Artie. No, 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 no. Do it if you can fight it out. He's doing a lot of damage.
Huh. How do you separate targets again?
You mean that they... Yeah, no, I don't know the default of 3 for that. There is a default of 3 for that.
There is a default of 3 for that. Should she? No. I'll take care of the arc for you. Oops. Well then.
Wait, that's our side?
No, no, that's our side.
I Oh no 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 no.
Did you do that?
What?
Make the other guy explode.
No no no.
Okay. Oh, the strat bombers.
Oh yeah.
Damn.
You need A.
I almost got wrecked.
I was going low, 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 low at the bottom of the enemy stuff. So one guy is planning a safe retreat.
Low, low. Nice. Yeah. Oh damn, the Seraphim one just upgraded. He's almost down there. Go on, go on. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, but there's no family fire.
Oh.
Launching some tax? Maybe I hit something? Oh! I hit something with that tax.
What do the hill guards do?
They guard the hills. If you try to hide your SU there, then it will get killed. Dude, you're disconnecting.
Yeah, well. Seems like that's the end of my internet.
Such a Tumblr.
Non-Tumblr.
Pornhub.
Yeah, Vanessa's watching a video though.
You were watching a video at the same time as the game while you have crappy internet?
No, Vanessa is.
Ah.
It's
the
Minecraft video on. See, it's Minecraft videos and the.
Ah,
okay. No, I'm getting ejected.
By the game or by the girlfriend?
I don't know. That was fun.
I have quite some RD.
Yeah. Well, see you later.
See ya!